My experience in Uruguay was different to what I expected, but I think I've learned so much from being here in the last 4 months. Like, there's things and perspectives that I've learned, like in class, that I didn't see the world before. Like, I've been learning about Europe, but like from a South American perspective, which I think is really interesting. At the UN, we've done loads of like integration activities with the internationals. There's been like trips. So I've also had a buddy, and I've done a lot of things with my buddy. She's Uruguayan, so that's a really nice way to like integrate with the local students. It's very unique as a culture. Like, they have their mate, they have their salo, they have just things that we don't have in Europe. So yeah.